In this course, I combine the very best of what I have learned and experimented with in terms of physical, emotional, psychological, and spiritual healing. This course is an opportunity to declutter our belongings, affiliations, and associations, and to nurture the vitality of our eternal spark. The container is intended to be held in the highest interest of the participants, for them to walk many steps closer to their uncorrupted original energy signature. It is an energetic cauldron of inner transformation in order for the participants to be able to keep on burning, processing, and stepping over the psychic, psychological, emotional, and spiritual fences of entrapment that are in the way for them to manifest a life that is in alignment with who they are. How important is it today to be focusing on health and elevating aspects? To create space in one's life while liberating from all contracts and frequencies that no longer serve us. How to navigate spells and suggestion from the negative types of AI that do not want to see us succeed and thrive. You will find a summary of the content in 6 parts on my website. It includes a review of the gifts of nature, what nature has in store for us, insights to keep on deprogramming from fruit propaganda, and to rise our discernment in terms of the frequency signature of everything around us. I review quite a few psychological operations linked to nutrition and the food scene, and I address how mind control leads to the degrading of our health. I also go deeper into some forms of programming, the different traps of agreement we sign in our everyday life, psychological operations we are part of, and how dark forces really keep on trying to make it to our doorsteps. This course is an invitation to do an upgrade in terms of scanning energy signatures all around us, as I review about 100 public figures from the detox and health scene. This helps us to detect the signature of the simulation all around us, including in our families and in every single aspect of our daily lives. I also go quite in depth in the way mind control harvests energy in the yoga scene and the problematic around New Age music bands or kirtan events. Maintaining a good routine like a fortress is one of the keys to navigate our daily realities and our microverses.